Sugar Cane!
Ayan, welcome! Ayan, please introduce yourself naman po and greet our Showtime onliners.
Hello, I'm Cedric Angales, the vocalist of Sugar Cane.
Hi, I'm Freylan, and drummer ng Sugar Cane.
I'm Luis Beato, pianist of Sugar Cane.
Hello guys, I'm Prane, the lead guitarist of Sugar Cane.
Hello guys, I'm Rona, I'm the flutist of Sugar Cane.
Hi guys, I'm Jay Serrero. I'm the collaborator in this song po of Sugar Cane.
Yes.
Yes.
Ano? Pleto na ba lahat? Nakabati na? Alright.
Ay, ano pa po? Actually, may isa pa kaming bassist sa vocalist din ka. So, unfortunately, di siya makasama. Si Carl Gerson po, ang aming bassist sa vocalist din.
Ayan, shout out na lang kay Carl. Oh.
Shout out to you.
Po sa kanila. Pero ito po, kamustahan po muna tayo. Ano po bang pinagkakaabalahan niyo po bukod po sa pagpo-promote ng inyong single? Let's start with Kuya JC po.
Right now po, nag-aaral po, fourth year. Oh, sorry. Fourth year college student sa UST. So, ayun, accountancy.
Mm-hmm. Ayan. How about Ayan. Cedric?
Same po. Actually po, same kami ng school ni JC. Busy po kami ngayon sa exams.
Alright. Luis?
Same school rin actually. UST rin ako. Hoste. Pero ako second year naman ako currently.
Frame?
Pinagkakabalaan ko ngayon is most definitely focusing on my guitar playing. So, mas pinapulido pa and all. Ayun.
Bongga! Runaway! Nice.
Second year student po. From all who taking up edu. Yun po yung pinagkakabalaan ko ngayon.
Alright. Freylan!
Nag-aaral din po fourth year ng medical technology sa Trinity.
Wow! Mm-hmm. Very busy. Ayan. Amanda, you have a question?
Yes. So now let's talk about your single naman, which just played paro-paro na in collaboration yo with another artist na si JC Herrera. So tungkol ba saan itong kanta na to? So can you tell us more about it?
Anyone can answer. Go ahead, guys. Sige, go JC.
Hi po. So yung song po, yung message po kasi ng song, it is revolving po around na dun sa line na if it's meant to be, it will be po.
Ang taray, nawala si JC. Ayan, ang pinagbalik. Ayan.
Sorry, nawawala po sa ano. Tapos, ayun po, it foreshadows how you're destined for someone. Ganun po. Minsan kasi you meet the right person in the wrong time because God is using that person to make an impact in your life and show you what you're praying for really exist. Ganun. And the line po na ikaw yung binhing pinaninindigan kahit guni-guning di maintindihan. The highlight of the song, it means na it takes time and faith, but as you walk without seeing anything, you learn to believe in things that are in progress pa po.
So, ayun po. Ang ganda nun! Congratulations! Wow.
Ang ganda.
Sa napakagandang song. Ayan.
Yes, yes, yes. Kaya ito nga, alam namin nga, excited na ang ating madlang people na mapakinggan ang paro-paro. Ngayon, i-promote nyo na yan, guys, sa platforms ito available. Ayan.
Okay.
Sino pwede nga mag-promote? Let's go.
Available kami.
Ay, sige. Luis.
okay, sorry. Available kami sa lahat ng platforms. So we are literally everywhere. We are also in IG at the Sugarcane PH, Facebook at the Sugarcane PH, then Twitter also. And you can find our music in YouTube, Spotify, and Apple Music. It's all there. Pwede nyo lang pag-mahanap.
Yo.
Congratulations once again! Yes. Thank you so much,
Sugarcane!
More power to you, guys!
Thank you so much,
everyone. Familia forever! It's showtime!